of my LED scroller. Individually addressable LEDs and driven over two wires via PIC32. This makes it a little bit easier to see on video.